Welcome to episode 3 of the Bob's Burgers cookbook. Today we made I've created a Muenster Burger. Couldn't remember the name of it. And it is made with Muenster cheese and lettuce, obviously a burger, and mushroom. So I'm going to dig in and hope I enjoy.
And a dollop of ketchup.
Oh, right. There's supposed to be a dollop of ketchup on there. That's a dollop. Mmm. That is good. The recipe will probably be in the description below. Thank you.